Look at that. As soon as I turn the camera on. All right, guys, bringing in my fourth bass of the day. It's not a big one. They fight hard in here, I tell you what. Now, I didn't have my camera on for the first three bass just because it was real windy where I was fishing, so put it on when I got back here, and it's nice. Just a little guy, but he was sitting on a piece of wood, too. Every fish that I've caught has been sitting on trees, so I expect there to be a couple on that laydown over there. But, man, the wind's starting to lay down out here. Cold front just came through. Let's see if there's another one over here. There he is. Off that tree, like I suspected. Yo, wow, we got five bass. This is another new lake we're fishing, guys. Never been here. And I'm actually five for five on the Whopper Plopper. I haven't missed one yet. After catching all those river bass and missing a few. Look at that long, skinny one. Man, they got some energy in here. But, geez, got a limit in less than an hour again. That's why you come to New York. Geez, do we even count him? He's tiny. See, that's not what I want to deal with. All right, I don't know if we should count him, but we are. Six bass. Bass is a bass. Gotta count it if you catch it. Here comes one. Got him. Watch him off the bank. That's a good one. That's the biggest one of the night. Gonna have to get the net out for him. Watched him come after it under that tree there. That's our seventh bass of the night, guys. Jeez. I was not expecting this on this lake today. That's why you gotta fish new lakes, guys. This is a new lake for me, and we're just absolutely crushing these largemouth. And I'll take note that I've not missed one fish on the plopper. And this was after going out on the river today and missing like seven on it. So sometimes I just don't get it. See, there's another one in there. Oh, that one ate it. Bad too. There we go. See, they're all like the same size in here. This guy's got a weird welt on the back of his head. Look at that, just fell out. They're all about the same size in here. It's number eight. Now, sometimes when they hit it that aggressively, real quick, it means there's another one in the area. So we're going to throw over there again. But that was fun. There we go. There's another one. Man, they plopped this thing. I tell you what. Number nine. I'm glad I'm not throwing the frog today because I would have missed a lot of fish because these aren't big fish, but they're fun, I tell you what. There we go, guys. They're just big enough to be fun. That's all we want, right? Let's see. I have a feeling there's a couple more over here.